In this session, we primarily covered two topics. The first topic we spoke about, what do we really mean by new product development and what are the various stages involved in it? And in second topic, we spoke about what is product failure and what are the reasons for product failure. Thank you.